Oi, Clara. Good news. Maximus Matanzas is safe, and they've actually got a decent camp here. Bad news. They don't give a shit about Libertad.
Give it time, Dani. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castile without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. Gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting me into.
Que voilà.
Paolo's busy again. Isn't he? He sent you to help me?
Hello.
Hi. You better be ready to fight.
Dani. Ready to get your hands dirty?
Slay the line, guerrilla.
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are they musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fights with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Hope I was a drill instructor. Family's fifth gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled? When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compai. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we led riots with Clara. And what did he get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Pembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punch my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda. Pembe deals in the church.
You stay.
And the fire and the music still play.
This place is looking better, no?
Yeah.
That's all
Maximus
you.
Matanza's not about to stop playing just because of a little fire and a few dead fans.
Let's ride. That's a good horse. Let's go.
Dani, Talia.
So now you want to talk to me?
No, I want to see you. Meet me at the Zubala Batidora, the ride that whips you around.
Look, if this is some kind of fucked up date...
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. Drag me back to that fucking swamp.
Yeah! Be nice, horse. Easy. Damn it! Come on. Clara, I need to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Dani. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara.
You Bembe? I know a city when I see one.
What is wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Dani Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Palo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda. You got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new Revolución with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
Goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Dani Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Dende.
I heard those criminal propagandists, the ones from the riot in Esperanza,
are hiding out somewhere in the swamp. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key, and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
Easy. Don't worry. I'm a friend. Go! Vamos. Come on. Ah, sí. You're okay.
Give me a hand here.
Oh, hiciste algo bueno. Gracias.
De nada. Guess I should look for this Rosa. Sounds like I need to go to the cliff. Wait. Rossi is the name of this hombre's boat? Ah. Okay. Wow, man. Just... wow.
Killing this country.
A blessing. Amen. Oku.
Your chakras are broken. And your mind is negatively balanced. Let me help you.
Slow down.
Go, go.
Whoa! Okay. Careful, Dani.
Hola, Rojas. I thought you should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Russian. But is it Dmitry or Vasily? You're good now.
Yeah.
What do you want?
Are you Dmitry or Vasily?
Dmitry, who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you.
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool like a man.
Where are you going?
Bembe! You fucking hijo de puta!
So you got my key?
Si. I found it on your dead Russian friend.
The key opens a safe at Via Judia Hotel. I need a black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Yeah!
Let's go, horse. Easy now. Easy.
Vamos, vamos!
Let's go. Looks like the hotel. And what a surprise. The army is here. Bembe, I'm at the hotel. And so is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out?
You see? This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill those soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
Bet those animals would do real damage out of their cages. Engineer spotted.
Rapinga!
What was that?
I am
Dembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You are such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
All this for a book.
Dani Rojas, thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted a book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians made good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you. Get Alger, yeah? Let's make me some money. Cost money to make money.